I was really surprised by this. A decline in the number of hunting and fishing licenses has Arkansas Game and Fish Commission Foundation working to turn that trend around. It's something the foundation has noticed in the last few years, and it's not concentrated in a specific area, but a general decline across Arkansas.